Alright, do you want to go to university to pursue IT education or any IT program or to become any IT personnel? But you are thinking of the public or one of the best public university to attend, and then after even selecting or choosing a particular university, you're also thinking of the cutoff points these universities are having. So you are confused and you don't know which one to go. And I have a good news for you that there is one best public university in Ghana that is giving the opportunity to everyone who has interest in pursuing degree or having a degree in IT, and that university is at Kintina Piamenka University of Skills Training Entrepreneurial Development. This school or this university is not necessarily asking you to have a particular grade point, or let me say a cutoff point. Yeah, this program that is a Bachelor of Science IT is really accepting almost every student, whether you are a visual student, whether you're a general student, whether you're a home econ student, whether you are business students, a great science student, or even general science student, you are allowed to come. All that you need to know is that the program is about 80% mathematics, and for that matter, you need to pass your mathematics, or you need to have the mathematics capabilities, or you need to have the interest in mathematics to pursue or continue the program because it's full of maths. I hope you understand. So if you want to go to university to pursue any IT program, but you are thinking of a cutoff point and thinking that this university will not accept me, or this university will not accept me, and do, oh Charlie, I got a good news for you, and that is going or applying for Akintena Piamenka University of Skills Training Entrepreneurial Development, formerly University of Education, Winneba Kumasi Campus. Yeah, currently the Kumasi Campus and Mampong Campus of Winneba is autonomous, and it is Akintena Piamenka University of Skills Training and Entrepreneurial Development. So if you want to attend university and have an IT degree, or to work in the IT field, then Akintena Piamenka is ready to accept you, irrespective of the program you did at high school. Yeah, being home econs, business, general science, visual arts, no, don't think about it at all. If you are good at maths, or if you pass your maths, you can come. And we have three sections. We have the regular section, and we have evening, and we have weekends. Yeah, the weekends, and then the regular is having educational content, of which when you complete school, you can go to educational sector, you can go and teach at the same time, you can work at the educational offices and directorates. Yeah, that is one advantage the school is giving to you, but for the evening, it doesn't have educational content and you can't teach. Yeah, get to that one. So if you don't want to teach, but if you want to have pure IT knowledge or skills to do your business or to go into any industry or any organization, you can apply for the evening. And if you also want to have these two opportunities, whether to teach or to enter into any IT field, yeah, you can apply for the weekend and the regular session. So Akintena Piamenka IT department particularly is accepting almost all students irrespective of the program that you did at SHS, and it is also giving opportunity to students who think that their cutoff point is not giving them the opportunity to enroll in university. So don't be anxious or don't be sad whether a particular university is not accepting you because of your cutoff point. Yeah, Akintena Piamenka has opened the gate for you, and the chance is obvious for you, is clear. So you gotta take this opportunity, and then you start applying, and then start thinking of bringing your stuff, because your competency is not going to depend on the grade you attain at the SHS. Yeah, that's what they believe. So I am asking you to apply to Akintena Piamenka University of Skills Training Entrepreneurial Development. It is abbreviated to be AAMUSTED. Yeah, it's AAMUSTED. AAMUSTED. Akintena Piamenka University of Skills Training Entrepreneurial development. So friends, guys, I'll be expecting to see you there, and don't be anxious of anything. This is Augustine Sidu. Kindly subscribe to my channel and let's do this together. Thank you.